Clouds TV. Rwanda is watching.
Turabasuje inshuti bakurikiye Clouds TV n'umwanya makuru mu Kinyarwanda nk'ibisanzwe kuva ku isaha y'isa moya. Aya makuru mukaba mugiye kuyagezwaho nanjye Rutikanga. Mbere yuko tuyatangira ariko reka tubanze turebe zimwe mu ngingo z'ingenzi aya makuru agiye kuba yibandaho.
Perezida wa Repubulika Iharanira Demokarasi ya Kongo Joseph Kabila yohereje Minisitiri w'Intebe n'abamwungirije ngo bajye gufata umugongo abaturage b'i Rwangoma na Mbeere mu karere ka Beni baherutse kugabwaho igitero cyahitanye abantu barenga 50. Mu rwego rwo kugabanya indwara ziterwa n'umubyibuho ukabije muri Afurika y'Epfo, Leta yafashe icyemezo cyo kongera umusoro ku isukari kugira ngo igiciro cyayo cyiyongere bityo bice intege abaturage bayikoresha. Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika zatangaje ko zimuriye imfungwa 15 zari zifungiye muri gereza ya gisirikare ya Guantanamo muri Leta Zunze Ubumwe z'Abarabu. Umubare munini w'imfungwa zimwe kuva Barack Obama yatangira kuyobora iki gihugu.
Na makuru tutangiye ku isaha y'isa moya n'umunota umwe. Reka ya makuru tuyahere hanze y'u Rwanda nk'ibisanzwe, aho muri Repubulika Iharanira Demokarasi ya Kongo Perezida w'iki gihugu yohereje intumwa zikajya gufata umugongo abaturage bagize ibyago ubwo batakwaga n'iterabwoba. Ibikorwa byafashwe nk'iterabwoba maze abagera kuri 51 bakabisigamo ubuzima. Reka dukurikire amakuru yo hanze y'u Rwanda hanyuma turagaruka n'andi makuru atandukanye tubafitiye.
Perezida wa Repubulika Iharanira Demokarasi ya Kongo Joseph Kabila yohereje Minisitiri w'Intebe n'abamwungirije ngo bajye gufata mu mugongo abaturage b'i Rwangoma na Mbeere mu karere ka Beni baherutse kugabwaho igitero cyahitanye abantu 50, bikaba bikekwa ko cyagabwe n'abarwanyi ba ADF NALU. Intumwa zoherejwe na Perezida Kabila ni Minisitiri w'Intebe Augustin Matata Ponyo, Minisitiri w'Intebe wungirije ushinzwe umutekano mu gihugu Evariste Boshab, bakaba barakiriwe n'umuyobozi w'akarere ka Beni ndetse n'abaturage ayobora. Umuyobozi w'aka karere yagaragarije aba bayobozi ikibazo cy'imiterere y'ako karere, aho amashyamba atuma hatagendeka uko bikwiye, bikaba byanaba inzitizi ku butabazi. Mu butumwa bwe, Minisitiri w'Intebe Matata Ponyo yagarutse kuri ubwo bwicanyi bwakorewe aho, yemeza ko ari igikorwa cy'iterabwoba, hanagaragaza ko umukuru w'igihugu yifatanyije nabo mu kababaro ndetse no gushaka umuti urambye w'icyo kibazo. Tubabajwe n'ibikorwa by'iterabwoba biri hano. Twatembereye ahantu aho wasangaga inzu z'abantu ukagira ngo zaratwitswe. Abantu barishwe nta n'icyakozwe.
On a tué les gens, on a rien pris.
Urwo rugendo rwaberemo impaka hibazwa niba nta bufatanyacyaha bwabayeho kugira ngo aba baturage bicwe, aho uwo muyobozi w'akarere yagaragarije izo ntumwa ako gace biciwemo kari inzira nyabagendwa y'abarwanyi ba ADF NALU ihuza ibirindiro byabo bya Mwarika na Triangle de la Mort, mpande eshatu z'urupfu. Abo bayobozi bageze muri ako gace nyuma y'aho umuyobozi wungirije wa Monisco yari yahavuye ku wa mbere w'iki cyumweru. Ibiganiro bigamije amahoro muri Sudani byasubitswe bitaramara n'icyumweru bitangijwe. Amakuru yatanzwe n'umuhuza mu biganiro haravuga ko ibiganiro bigamije guhosha amakimbirane n'ubwumvikane buke mu bya politiki byahagaze nyuma y'uko impande bireba zananiwe kumvikana ku by'udutsiko twitwaje intwaro. Ku munsi wo kwa mbere, inyeshyamba n'amatsinda atavuga rumwe na Leta bari bemeranyijwe ku ngingo baganiriyeho n'Umuryango wa Afurika Yunze Ubumwe ndetse na Guverinoma yagaragaje kunyurwa n'ibiganiro. Amatsinda ne atavuga rumwe na Leta ya Sudani niyo yashyize umukono ku masezerano y'ibiganiro bagiranye byari biyobowe n'Umuryango wa Afurika Yunze Ubumwe. Ayo matsinda ariko ntahwema gushinja Leta kidashyira mu bikorwa iby'ayo matsinda yasabaga Leta kugira ngo babe bakumvikana. Ibihugu byo mu majyaruguru ya Afurika byakunze kwibasirwa n'intambara z'urudaca kuva mu mwaka wa 2011, abagera kuri miliyoni bakaba baragizweho ingaruka n'izi ntambara, mu gihe abarenga 500,000 bavuye mu byabo. Ibiganiro bigamije guhosha izi ntambara ntibisiba, nubwo ibi bikoma mu nkokora nabyo ari uruhuri bigatuma inzira irambye y'amahoro ikomeje kuba inzozi muri aka gace. Mu rwego rwo kugabanya indwara ziterwa n'umubyibuho ukabije muri Afurika y'Epfo, Leta yafashe icyemezo cyo kongera umusoro ku isukari kugira ngo igiciro cyayo cyiyongere bityo bice intege abaturage bayikoresha. Iby'iki cyemezo ariko biratangazwa ko bishobora kuba bigiye gushyira iki gihugu mu kaga, kuko ngo imirimo igera ku 60,000 izabura. Ibi byatangajwe n'umuyobozi wa Coca-Cola aho muri Afrika y'Epfo wavuze ko icyo cyemezo leta yafashe cyo kuzamura umusoro w'isukari kizagira ingaruka ku bantu 60,000 bazatakaza akazi ndetse n'ubucuruzi bumwe na bumwe bugafunga imiryango. Kuzamura umusoro ku isukari muri Afrika y'Epfo byatangajwe ubwo hamurikwaga ingengo y'imari y'iki gihugu mu kwezi kwa Gashyantare uyu mwaka. Ministri w'ubucuruzi wa Afrika y'Epfo Pravin Gordhan yamaze gutangaza ko umusoro ku isukari uzazamuka guhera mu kwezi kwa mata umwaka utaha. Iki cyemezo cyo kuzamura umusoro ku isukari leta yagifashe mu rwego rwo kugabanya umubyibuho ukabije utera indwara zitandukanye ndetse na diabete muri Afrika y'Epfo nibura ngo mu mwaka wa 2020 ikabigabanyije 10% by'abahura n'iki kibazo. Ku mugabane wa Afrika, iki gihugu cya Afrika y'Epfo nicyo kiza ku isonga mu bihugu bifite abaturage benshi bafite umubyibuho ukabije ndetse kikaba cyaranashyizwe mu bihugu bya mbere ku isi bihangayikishijwe n'iki kibazo. Akaba ari no muri urwo rwego cyatangiye ingamba zo kurwanya ibishobora kuba intandaro y'umubyibuho ukabije. Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika zatangaje ko zimuriye imfungwa 15 zari zifungiye muri gereza ya gisirikare ya Guantanamo muri Leta Zunze Ubumwe z'Abarabu. Umubare munini w'imfungwa zimuwe kuva Barack Obama yatangira kuyobora iki gihugu. Ubuyobozi bw'igisirikare cya Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika buvuga ko iyi murwa ry'imfungwa 12 zituruka muri Yemen n'eshatu zo muri Afghanistan ryatumye umubare w'imfungwa zari zifungiye muri gereza ugabanuka ukagera kuri 61 gusa. Bamwe muri izo mfungwa zoherejwe muri Leta Zunze Ubumwe z'Abarabu bari bamaze imyaka 14 barafashwe ariko batarakorerwa dosiye bashinja. Gereza ya Guantanamo iherereye majyepfo ashyira uburasirazuba bwa Cuba yafunguwe muri Mutarama mwaka 2002 na George W. Bush wigeze kuba perezida wa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika. Yafungirwagamo abakekwaho iterabwoba cyabaye imbarutso yo kuyishyiraho n'igitero cyo kuya 11 Nzeri mu mwaka 2001 Al-Qaeda yagabye kuri Amerika. Kuva yashingwa abasaga 779 bamaze kuyifungirwamo, abagera ku 9 bayiguyemo mu mfungwa zarekuwe muri gereza izigera kuri 532 zarekuwe ku buyobozi bwa George W. Bush. Abenshi mu barekuwe basubiraga mu mirimo ya gisirikare. Ku bwa Perezida Obama ngo gereza ya Guantanamo ihabanye n'indangagaciro igihugu kigenderaho ndetse bituma amahanga ahora yivovota. Yavuze ko iyi gereza ituma abiyahuzi ndetse n'abatavuga rumwe na Amerika bakomeza kwiyongera. Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika zitanga miliyoni 445 z'amadolari agenda kuri iyi gereza buri mwaka. Obama ushaka gufunga iyi gereza aracyazitiwe no kuba inteko ishinga amategeko itaremeza iby'uwo mwanzuro. Abanyapolitike ku ruhande rw'abarepublike n'abademokrate batangaza ko imfungwa ziri muri Guantanamo zitagomba kuza ku butaka bwa Amerika cyangwa ngo zijyanwe muri gereza z'abasivili kubera ko ziteye ubwoba cyane.
Leka mbibutse kara makuru ya Klaus TV mukomeje gukurikira abageraho buri munsi kuva kuwa mbere kugeza kuwa gatanu isaha isamoya zuzuye z'umugoroba. Mushobora gutanga ibitekerezo byanyu mwohereza ubutumwa bugufi kuri nimero mubona ku ma ekra yanyu yaba ku buryo bwa WhatsApp cyangwa se kuri message isanzwe. Leka amakuru yacu tuyakomereze ku nkuru ivuga ko nyuma yaho hagaragariye imbogamizi ku biyandikisha bashaka gukora ibizamini by'impushya zo gutwara ibinyabiziga, ubuyobozi bw'urubw'irembo tangaza ko bugiye guhindura imikorere bukanoza neza iyi serivisi. Reka tasebize yaremye akomeze n'ibindi kuri inkuru.
Nyuma y'igihe gito Leta y'u Rwanda itangije uburyo bushya bwo gutanga serivisi zayo hakoreshejwe ikoranabuhanga, abaturage batangiye gusobanukirwa ndetse no guhagurukira gukoresha urubuga irembo mu gihe basaba serivisi za Leta nk'ibyemezo by'amavuko cyangwa kubashaka gukora ibizamini by'impushya zo gutwara ibinyabiziga. Gusa mu cyumweru gishize nibwo hagaragaye imbogamizi kubashaka gukora ibizamini by'impushya zo gutwara ibinyabiziga, ariko ngahanini ntibyatewe n'uko umubare w'abashakaga kwiyandikisha warutaga wagenwe na polisi ariwo abantu basaga 10,000 nkuko Jire ntabwo bamurangwa ushinzwe imenyekanisha ndetse n'amakuru y'irembo abivuga.
Abantu bashaka kwiyandikisha mu mpushya zo gutwara ibinyabiziga habaye imbogamizi aho umubare w'abashaka kwiyandikisha n'umubare w'abemerewe kwiyandikisha harimo ubusumbane bunini. Abanyarwanda benshi barashaka kwiyandikisha mu mpushya zo gutwara ibinyabiziga ariko umubare uba wemerewe kuri buri cyiciro akaba ari abantu bake, ku buryo buri cyiciro haba hemerewe 11,000, noneho ugasanga abashaka kwiyandikisha ni 18,000, 20,000 bashaka kwiyandikisha kuri icyo cyiciro. Bityo bamwe bakabura uko biyandikisha, noneho bagahita zigahita zibimbogamizi muri uwo mwanya kubera yuko batabonye ubushobozi bwo kwiyandikisha.
Kuba haragaragaye umubare w'abasaba serivisi warutaga cyane wakirwa ku munsi, cyane cyane kubifuza gukora ibizamini by'impushya zo gutwara ibinyabiziga, hakomeje kuba ibiganiro hagati ya Polisi y'u Rwanda n'abahagarariye urubuga Irembo kugira ngo bose bagerweho na serivisi bifuza.
Turi mu biganiro na Polisi y'u Rwanda kugira ngo turebe koko uburyo bakongera umubare w'abashaka gukorera impushya zo gutwara ibinyabiziga. Ari nacyo tubwira abanyarwanda yuko turimo turakora iyo bwabaga kugira ngo nabo ngabo bacikanwe, noneho bajye babasha kuba bakwiyandikisha bitewe n'ibyo tuzaba twemeranijwe ku mubare w'abagomba kuba bakora ibizamini.
Gusaba no gutanga serivisi hifashishijwe ikoranabuhanga ni gahunda ikomeje kunozwa, dore ko hari byinshi bikomeje kongerwamo bitewe n'ubusabe ndetse n'ibikenewe n'abanyarwanda. Gusa nta gushidikanya ko ubu buryo buzarandura ruswa ndetse n'akarengane mu baturage mu gihe bagiye gusaba serivisi za Leta ndetse n'izindi zitandukanye.
Uburyo ni uburyo bwiza kandi bwizewe buzaca ruswa, buzaca gutonesha ndetse buzaca n'ingendo abantu bakoraga. Kubera yuko kugeza uyu munsi abantu biyandikishije 11,000 ngarutse kuri iyo serivisi, kuko abanyarwanda ariho bafite imbogamizi zikomeye, abantu bose biyandikishije ntabwo gembaze.
Nubwo buri munyarwanda wese hashishikarizwa gusaba serivisi za Leta atabanje kujya gutonda umurongo ku biro, hari habashinzwe gufasha abanyarwanda haba ku mirenge itandukanye ndetse n'ahantu hatandukanye hatangirwa serivisi, kandi bagahabwa izi serivisi zose nta kiguzi basabwe.
Ari umuturage ku giti cye wisabira serivisi, uwo nguwo ni ubuntu, akishyura ikiguzi cya serivisi asabye. Niba ari icyangombwa cy'amavuko ni 500, niba ari ukwiyandikisha mu mpushya zo gutwara ibinyabiziga icyo gihe ni amafaranga 5,000. Ariko noneho hakaba hari abandi, ikindi cyiciro gikoresha Irembo ni ba rwiyemezamirimo. Ikindi cyiciro cya gatatu gikoresha Irembo ni umukozi wa Leta cyangwa se inzego za Leta, kuko iyo umuntu asabye icyangombwa urebera muri mudasobwa yawe, uwo muyobozi akareba ibyo umunyarwanda yasabye, yarangiza akamuha icyangombwa ashingiye ku makuru yatanzwe hakoreshejwe ikoranabuhanga.
Biteganyijwe ko serivisi zose za Leta zizajya zitangirwa ku rubuga Irembo, dore ko izikunda gusabwa hari ibyemezo by'amavuko ndetse n'abifuza impushya z'ibinyabiziga. Nubwo hari imbogamizi zigenda zigaragara hirya no hino ku basaba izi serivisi, harimo izabaye kubifuza gukora ibizamini byo gutwara ibinyabiziga bo mu ntara y'Amajyepfo, bityo ntibaboneye ubutumwa bwemeza ko biyandikishije, iyi mbogamizi ikaba yarakemutse mu rwego rwo kunoza serivisi zitangirwa ku rubuga Irembo. Viziyari mitashia, Klaus TV.
Mbibutse kara makuru ya Klaus TV mukomeje gukurikira. Mushobora no kugira mu ruhare mutanga ibitekerezo byanyu. Uburyo bwo gutanga igitekerezo cyawe ni ukwandika ubutumwa bugufi ukabutwohereza kuri nimero mukomeje kugenda mubona. Reka mbere yuko dukomeza n'andi makuru tubafitiye, tubanze twamamarize abadutumye, hanyuma mu kanya gato turagaruka nayo tuyabagezaho.
Sakaza ubutumwa bwawe ukoresheje bulk SMS. Call Rwanda indashyikirwa mu itumanaho irabigufashamo. Ubutumwa bugufi ku bantu benshi mu kanya nk'ako guhumbya. Bigo bya Leta, abikorera, ibitaro, amahoteli, restaurant, utubari, amaduka n'amangazini, amashuri, amakipe, abihaye Imana, amashyirahamwe ndetse n'imiryango itegamiye kuri Leta. Iri koranabuhanga rimwe rishyiriweho. Iki ni igisubizo ku bifuza gutumira abantu mu nama z'ubukwe, ibitaramo n'ibindi birori, kumenyekanisha ibicuruzwa na serivisi, udushya n'ibindi. Birihuta, birahendutse, birizewe kandi bigezweho. Gana Call Rwanda ku bindi bisobanuro. Hamagara call center yacu kuri 5000 cyangwa kuri 0788032371 cyangwa ukadusura ku rubuga rwa internet www.call.rwanda.com.
Call Rwanda. Life made easy by just a simple call.
Ryoherwa n'amashene asaga ijana arimo yo mu gihugu n'andi yo mu mahanga kuri decoder ya satellite ya Star Times, arimo shene z'amakuru, umuziki, sport n'imyidagaduro kuva Hollywood, Bollywood na Nollywood, amafilimi y'uruhererekane ayabana nka TG, Boomerang, Baby TV, Nickelodeon, ETV, itonde mu buryo bwo kwinjira mu isi nshya ya digitale kubera ko decoder ya satellite ya Star Times ifite sinyale aho waba uri hose mu gihugu. Gura decoder ya satellite ya Star Times ku mafaranga ibihumbi 20 gusa. Nyeruka ku cyicaro gikuru cya Star Times ku Kimihurura mu nyubako ya Aigle Blanc ahazwi nko kwa Police Deni cyangwa ku mashami ya Star Times muri UTC na Nyabugogo. Naho mu ntara muradusanga ku baduhagarariye maze mwibonera ibyiza mudahenzwe. Ku bindi bisobanuro mucwa rwamagara 0788156600 cyangwa 50033. Star Times, enjoy digital life.
Turi hamwe tashidikanya uburinganire n'ubwuzuzanye ni imwe mu nkingi z'iterambere ry'igihugu. Ministeri y'uburinganire n'iterambere ry'umuryango ku bufatanye na UN Women barashishikariza abagabo kugaragaza ko bashyigikiye ihame ry'uburinganire n'ubwuzuzanye mu mikorere yabo ya buri munsi naho bari hose. Garagaza ko wifatanyije n'abandi bagabo mu Rwanda no ku isi yose maze usinye unyuze ku rubuga www.he4she.org, ujye handitse count me in, ukurikize amabwiriza, hanyuma ukanda handitse I am he for she. Ubaye umugabo mu bandi bashyigikiye ihame ry'uburinganire, inkingi y'iterambere.
Reka muri ya nkuru yacu bidasanzwe tunyarukire muri Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika, ubwo Hillary Clinton yiyamamarizaga kuzayobora Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika. Muri iyo myiyerekano yahoberanye na Perezida w'iki gihugu Barack Obama, ibintu byaje gutangaza abantu benshi. Reka tubikurikirane muri aka video, turagaruka nyuma yako. Nguko rero uko byari byifashe muri Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika, ubwo Obama yahoberaga Hillary Clinton, ibintu byavugishije atari make abantu bagiye batandukanye. Ni ku isaha moya n'iminota 20 rero dusorejeho gahunda yacu y'amakuru mu Kinyarwanda. Ariko mbere yuko mva muri studio, reka tubibutse zimwe mu ngingo z'ingenzi aya makuru yacu yibanzeho.
Perezida wa Repubulika Iharanira Demokarasi ya Kongo Joseph Kabila yohereje Minisitiri w'Intebe n'abamwungirije ngo bajye gufata umugongo abaturage b'i Rwankoma na Mbeere mu karere ka Beni baherutse kugabwaho igitero cyahitanye abantu barenga 50 mu rwego rwo kugabanya indwara ziterwa n'umubyibuho ukabije muri Afurika y'Epfo. Leta yafashe icyemezo cyo kongera umusoro ku isukari kugira ngo igiciro cyayo cyiyongere, bityo bice intege abaturage bayikoresha. Leta zunze ubumwe za Amerika zatangaje ko zimuriye imfungwa 15 zari zifungiye muri gereza ya gisirikare ya Guantanamo muri Leta zunze ubumwe za Barabu. Umubare munini w'imfungwa zimwe kuva Barack Obama yatangira kuyobora iki gihugu.
Naha rero dusoreje gahunda y'amakuru mu Kinyarwanda, hari utwandikiye atubwira ati ku murenge wa Nemba akarere ka Burera ngo ni message mbona yanditswe na Mugemanyi Andre itagaragara neza. Reka dusoreze hano gahunda yacu y'amakuru mu Kinyarwanda. Rutikanga Paul muri studio n'abamfashe bose kugira ngo amakuru abashe kubageraho. Reka tubifurize ijoro ryiza no kubararikira ibindi biganiro Klaus TV yabateguriye birimo The Profile ku isaha isa mbiri na Game On ku isaha isa tatu. Murara n'Imana, tuzasubire ku munsi w'ejo ku isaha isa moya z'umugoroba nk'ibisanzwe. Bye bye.
Clouds TV, Rwanda is watching.